Whether your repair is simple or complex, you'll be more successful if you break the procedure down into steps, making it more manageable. I'll take you through this part replacement repair one step at a time. To replace the door latch in your LG dryer, unthread the two screws securing the door latch. To install the new door latch, place the door latch and rethread the screws. And your dryer should be ready for use.